A very good morning, friends. Today's topic of discussion is copper. You may get a short note on this topic or you may get a case on Wilson's disease. Copper is a trace element. Total body content is 100 milligram and it is widely distributed in various organs in the body. Sources of copper. It includes organ meat, green leafy vegetables, fruits, nuts, shellfish, etc. Cereals. These are the main sources of copper. RDA of copper is 2 to 3 milligram per day. In case of infant and children, it is 0.5 to 2 milligram per day. Now coming to the important part, that is biochemical functions of copper. The first important function of copper is, it is a cofactor for various enzymes. So it is a cofactor for enzymes. These enzymes are, first one is the cytochrome oxidase, then catalase, ceruloplasmin, ALA synthase, superoxide dismutase, tyrosinase, lysyl oxidase. These are the important enzymes which contain copper. Then second important function of copper is, it is involved in the cellular respiration, that is electron transport chain. Third, ceruloplasmin, it helps in conversion of ferrous to ferric iron. This ferric iron attached with apotransferrin and converted into transferrin. So ceruloplasmin helps in incorporation of iron into a transferrin. Then fourth, it is important in the heme synthesis. ALA synthase is an important enzyme in the heme synthesis. Then it is an antioxidant. Important in melanin synthesis. Important in the formation of vessel walls. So lysyl oxidase, it is important in the formation of vessel walls. So these are the important functions of copper in our body. Now coming to the deficiency manifestations, the first important is Wilson's disease. Second one is the anemia. Third is the serious abnormality. Fourth, it is Menkes, Kinky, Hair syndrome. And hypopigmentation. These are the diseases which are related, diseases related to the copper. These are not deficiency manifestations. These are diseases related to the copper. Wilson's disease, copper deficiency anemia, cardiovascular abnormality, Menkes kinky hair syndrome, and hypopigmentation. Coming to the one by one. First one is the Wilson's disease. The another name of Wilson's disease is hepatolenticular degeneration. Wilson's disease is due to the mutation in copper binding ATPase. This is required for transport of copper from liver to the bile. As there is defect in copper binding ATPase, there is defective transport of copper from liver to the bile. It leads to the accumulation of copper in the liver and damages the liver. And later on, it damages the lenticular nucleus of the brain. That is known as Wilson's disease. Another manifestation in Wilson's disease is KF ring, that is Kayser-Fleischer ring. This is brownish discoloration, golden brownish discoloration in a decimate membrane of cornea. This is a circular ring in the decimate membrane of cornea, which is golden in color. That is known as Kayser-Fleischer ring, which is a characteristic of Wilson's disease. It is an autosomal recessive disorder. Again, I repeat, Wilson's disease, it is an autosomal recessive disorder due to the mutation in copper binding ATPase. There is defect in secretion of copper from liver to the bile. That's why there is blockade in the excretion of copper, leads to the accumulation of copper in the liver and later in the brain, in the lenticular nucleus. That's why it is known as hepatolenticular degeneration. The characteristic deposit in decimate membrane of cornea results in the formation of KF ring. This is about the Wilson's disease. Then anemia due to the copper deficiency, it is normochromic. Microcytic anemia. Then, as it is responsible, as is an important component of lysyl oxidase, which is important in the formation of vessel wall. Due to the defect in copper, there is defect in lysyl oxidase, and the wall becomes fragile. That leads to the aneurysm. Aneurysm. Or rupture of aorta. In Menkes kinky hair syndrome, it is a X-linked disorder, typically affect the male child. It is also due to the defect in copper binding ATPase. In this disease, there is absorption of copper is normal. Absorption of copper is normal. But due to the defect in copper binding ATPase, copper trapped inside the cell. So increase copper inside the cell. And that's why there is excess of copper accumulated in cell. That leads to the Menkes kinky hair syndrome. Next one is the hypopigmentation due to the defect in tyrosinase. As tyrosinase contain copper. So these are the deficiency manifestations or disease states of the copper. Thank you. Keep watching.